It's absolutely wonderful. It's terrific. It's colossal. It's stupendous. You know, this is the best termite sprayer we ever used.
Do I look like a termite? Don't answer that. Now, look, you guys. We got to spray this entire building before the publicity department comes back from location. Now, we got to step on it. What time is it?
I'll give you the time, old-timer.
What's the idea of the three watches?
That's the way I tell time.
How do you tell time?
This one is 10 minutes slow, this one is 20 minutes fast, the one in the middle is broke. It stopped at 2 o'clock.
Well, how do you tell the time?
I take the 10 minutes slow, subtract it from the 20 minutes fast, and divide by the 2 in the middle.
Well, what time is it now?
Oh, it's 9:30.
All right, oh. You...
Oh!
9:30. Get away from here. Come on, few brains, shake a leg. We'll finish it in the morning.
Well, I'm glad to see you're still here. I've always wanted to meet you boys. I understand you've been knocking them dead lately.
Oh, we always do.
Yep, we cover every angle. But I'm afraid you'll have an advantage over us, sir.
What a kidder. As if he didn't know who J.B. Fletcher is. I only run this studio. Oh, excuse me. Boys, I'd like to have you meet our new star, Ms. Dolly Duvall.
How'd you do?
And that brings me to the purpose of my visit. I want you to whip up a publicity stunt that'll make Mr. Vaughn famous overnight.
But...
And if you put this over, I'll see that you get a whale of a big bonus.
But, boss, we ain't exactly...
We ain't gonna disappoint you, Mr. Fletcher.
That's good.
I'll tell you what. We'll have the little lady disappear. That's always a great story.
Disappear? Oh, how corny can one get?
I don't know.
Just think, every paper in the country will carry her picture on the front page.
Millions of people will wonder what happened to her.
And all the time she'll be hiding out at the Clinton Arms Hotel.
What do you think, my dear?
You did say Clinton Arms.
I did.
Those guys just gave me a great idea how to pick up some fast dough.
Where are we going?
Clinton Arms Hotel, you dummy.
Hello? Step on it, you guys. Those reporters will be here any minute. You, take a letter. On the typewriter, on the typewriter. Flash. Hollywood, June 22nd. Dolly Duvall, glamorous star of B.O. Pictures, disappeared today under circumstances that indicate foul play. And... Read that back.
Goggle, goggle, yate benefucha timene haranja pararikman hiha, June 22nd.
Get out! Copy this thing on a typewriter.
What happened to my carriage?
Your carriage waits without.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Here's your carriage, and next time, hold your horses.
No.
I'm Captain Casey from headquarters.
I'm Brown from the Sun.
Oh, that's too bad. Are you peeling?
Glad you came, Brown. We got a complete story on the disappearance of Dolly Duvall. Get him some pictures. What a story.
Save it. We can't print that baloney.
You're not fooling me either. I ain't running my boys ragged for a phony publicity stunt.
Oh, gentlemen, you got us all wrong. She disappeared. Honest.
She may be in danger.
But we'll find her in time to start a new picture. Kiss the Moonbeams Off My Elbow. It'll be colossal.
Look, Scoop, this is my day off. If you bother me anymore with this phony baloney, I'm gonna...